Keep it clean for that first lap. This is the group start, under five. Aaron picking up that second place position. Riker's got third. Brian in fourth. Rick Jacobs in fifth. And Kelly in sixth. Kelly picking up the spot now in fifth place. Nope. For how long? I don't know. Felix was off in the lead. Coming down the straightaway, Felix Wall, followed by Aaron Isnick. And Riker got me. Brian Buckley. Oh. Alright. Kelly Manash and Rick Jacobs. Rick Jacobs picking up the spot. Now in fifth. Riker's out in the lead now. Followed by Aaron Isnick in second. Felix Wall in third. Oh, good fight, man. Brian picking up third. Coming down the straightaway in the green and black is Riker Gatley, your leader. Followed by Aaron Isnick, Brian Buckley, and Felix Wall. Felix trying to get by Brian. Brian, hold him off. Oh! Kelly Manash in the pole. Uh-oh. Sounds like Felix is going to pick up the spot. Felix now in third. Is Brian in fourth? Riker got me in the lead. Followed by Aaron Isnick, Felix Wall, Brian Buckley, Rick Jacobs, and Kelly Manash. Caution on the table top, caution on the table top. All clear. Riker's got the lead by almost 2 seconds. Felix Wall trying to reel him in. Aaron Isnick in third. Brian in fourth. Got a minute and 20 left to go in the race. Riker followed by Felix, only 8 tenths of a second behind him. Aaron, 4 seconds. Excuse me, 4 seconds behind Felix. Brian's got about 3 seconds behind Aaron. Rick Jacobs in fifth, and Kelly Manash in sixth. Riker's got the lead followed by Aaron, Felix, Brian, Rick, and Kelly. Got 10 seconds left to go on the clock. Kelly are done. That is a race. Greger with the win, 22 laps. Felix Law in second with 22 laps. He's also got the fastest lap of the race, 12.75. Aaron Isnick, he got third with 22 also. And race two is up next.